Hi children, good morning. Welcome to third standard subject social studies. Topic essay 1 revision children. Now first main answer the following questions. Name the planets of the solar system. The planets of the solar system are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Once again children, name the planets of the solar system. The planets of the solar system are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. Second question, why is the sun important to us? The sun is very important to us because it gives us heat, light and energy. Why is the sun important to us? The sun is very important to us because it gives us heat, light and energy. Third question, name the 7 continents. The 7 continents are Asia, Europe, Africa, North America, South America, Antarctica and Australia. Why do we call the Earth is a living planet? We call the Earth a living planet because it gives the only planet which supports life. Why do we call the Earth a living planet? We call the Earth a living planet because it is the only planet which supports life. Give the names of the 4 subdivisions. The 4 subdivisions are Northwest, Northeast, Southwest and Southeast. Okay children? Name the 2 islands group of India. The 2 islands group of India are the Lakshadweep Islands and the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Once again children, name the 2 islands group of India. The 2 island group of India are the Lakshadweep Islands and the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Name the 3 main rivers of the Northern Plain. The 3 main rivers of the Northern Plain are the Satluj, the Ganga and the Brahmaputra. Why does each state has its own government? As India is a vast country, so it is difficult for the central government to manage the whole country all by itself. Therefore, each state elects its own government. Describe the national emblem of India. Our national emblem is adopted from the lion capital of Ashoka at Saranath. It has 4 lions standing back to back as a symbol of power, courage, confidence and pride. Below the circular base of the emblem, where the lion stands is a big Dharma Chakra at the center with a bull and the horse and 2 sides. The motto Satyameva Jayate is written below it. Why did the government start the Project Tiger? The government started the Project Tiger to protect tigers and keep them safe in national parks and wildlife sanctuaries. Okay children, learn all the question answers. Learn and practice in the house children. All the best for your essay 1. Okay children, thank you, bye.